Basketball legend Vincent Joseph Boryla returned to East Chicago. He was an All-American basketball player and executive. His nickname was Moose. He graduated from Washington High School and played basketball at the University of Notre Dame. He was part of the U.S. team that won a gold medal at the 1948 Summer Olympics in London. He also played for the New York Knicks in the early 50s and became the Knicks coach later on. He was presented with the key to the city by Mayor Anthony Copeland. He visited the East Chicago Basketball Hall of Fame at Central High. We wish Vince Boryla many more years to come.